for the spotted tree frog, it wasn't only the fire that's burnt the bush leading into the streams, but then the post-fire rain that followed and the flooding washes the ash and the sediment and silt down into the rivers, which chokes them out, and it also prevents decent breeding from happening because the tadpoles and eggs aren't able to survive in those sort of conditions.